got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding the damn exit.
Look, the kid is dead. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Come on. You want to say that again, bro? He said he had me, but he didn't have shit. Yeah, I do play fighting games. It's mainly Mortal Kombat and Soul Calibur, though.
Wipe this asshole! You know, fuck!
Shit. Trying to be good and fight me? Well, I'm not very good at fighting games. Pretty ass at them, actually. Oh. Ellie's bag.
Stuff here.
Nasty. Oh, there we go.
Ellie.
CRPG stands for what?
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
It's me. God damn.
You hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Salt Lake City. Yes.
Good breeze, huh?
We're making it.
On a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that.
I reckon you'd really like that. Yeah, I reckon you like that. Yeah, okay, so what does CRPG stand for? Again?
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So where's the hospital? Are we going in the right direction? I guess we don't have much of a choice. That damn bridge is
blowed up.
Look at that.
Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder.
God.
What is it?
Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Yeah, what is it, Ellie? What is it?
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
It's a dry raft.
Don't scare
him. I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, hurry up. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up, come on. Oh, man. Wow. Look at those things.
Damn, that's beautiful.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Let's go wrap this up.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Mm-hmm. Of course.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Through underground stuff, that means probably gonna hit some clickers and shit.
What do you mean?
Shit. was pressing the button. What? The fuck?
Shit.
Well, fuck.
Stay back.